the door. Somebody's ringing the bell. Do me a favor, open the door. And let them in. Oh, child, let those beautiful people in. Someone's knocking at the door. Somebody's ringing the bell. Someone's knocking at the door. Someone's laying on the bell. Do me a favor, open the door. And let them in. Oh, child, let the soulful people in. John, Bobby, Megan, Louis Armstrong. Lord, now y'all, let the folks in, these friends have been, let the folks in, they've been washed of their sins.
We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal and endowed by the Creator with certain and inalienable rights. When these rights are destroyed, over long periods of time, it is your duty to destroy or abolish that government.
Holy William was my twin, Elijah and Malcolm, still our friends. Brother Martin, can't forget John. I wanna see my twin. Let the folks in. We're gonna sit in my den.
But America is in a unique position. She's the only country in history in a position actually to become involved in a bloodless revolution. The only way we're gonna solve it, we gotta unite. We gotta work together in unity and harmony.
Pushing hard, somebody's ringing the door. Somebody's ringing the bell and kicking hard. Do me a favor, open the door. Now let the folks in, let the folks in, let the folks in, let the folks in. Somebody better open the door. Somebody's ringing the bell. Somebody better open the door. Somebody's ringing the bell. Do me a favor, do me a favor. Open up the door, open up the door. Let the soap open. Got to let them stolen, one at a time.